equipment to do it. So we need more policemen. And we have a lot of young people who are ready to work. So governments should go ahead and consider security of lives and property, very important, and put enough money into doing that. We also advise the government to make sure that the issue of asthma is squarely addressed, and the president responded in the affirmative that it was as a result of the end of Gaddafi over there, people that they had given guns to moved down south, and some of them infiltrated into our country, and they mixed with the normal horsemen that we used to have, and they are menacing the entire community.